What up, pants?
I can see your breath.
It looks like I'm gonna smoke. It's still Mama here today. We're playing Minecraft. Modded. YouTuber Lucky Blocks. But I'm creative, so.
Yeah, all your stuff is in the chest. Everything that we're both gonna need. No. No. Everything we need to start is in the chest. The front ones. The back ones are for all the stuff that we get.
Okay, so vlog.zip. LD Shadow Lady. Lil Carly. Cyril. Thanksia. Pat. Or popular MMOs. Stuff we start with.
That actually was supposed to have somebody in there.
Then, Skye's Minecraft. And Sparkles. And
that one that's empty is supposed to have
Krina.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you want Krainers?
No. Skye.
Alright, so you get the top and I'll take the bottom.
No, we'll just take one of each.
No, you only get one of those. Put the rest of back up in there.
Okay, let's go all the way over here.
We're doing, this is the YouTuber Lucky Blocks mod version 6.1.1. Wait. By TV Varden and Serial Player.
Thank you guys so much for the epic mod.
You are at a creative.
Sorry.
Good. Oh no. You gotta actually put it on peaceful, then put it back on.
Where the crap is on the altar chest?
Back that way somewhere. Over that way. Yeah, you don't want to go anywhere near those. Now put it back off for peaceful.
Let's put that on easy instead of normal.
I normally have it on easy. It goes to normal on its own. Oh, butter.
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 Butter from another mutter.
We should have 64 blocks there.
Sky. Oh, true.
True Mew.
True Moo.
True Moo.
True Mew.
Mew. And Mew. Mew.
True Mew. I True Mew. I used to watch him.
Did you?
He is good friends. Trumo. I think that's how you say it.
I think it's
Trumo.
I think I've heard Pat say Trumo.
Well, he doesn't say it correct.
Keep inventory was supposed to be on.
Fudge.
Game roll.
Nope.
No space.
One word.
All right, now just space and hit tab. Space and hit tab.
True.
Alright, now go get your stuff back.
I don't even know where my stuff
I
is.
I think it's over that way. I said I think. I'm not 100% sure.
Butter from a mudder.
We'll just open
the same blocks, okay?
I'm getting creative and fly over there.
We'll just open the same block.
No, okay. Just go look for it, because you want all the stuff that actually came out of it.
I know.
It's to see who gets the better stuff. It would be over by a hole, I think.
Should be over here.
What killed you? The dude?
Yeah.
Remember, you're in creative.
Maybe
you'll see. No, it didn't despawn. You'll see your stuff. He despawned, but.
Maybe this way?
I don't know. I know it's away from the chest, though.
I think it's like over this way. Oh, I wish there was death points in this. No, I'll just get another stack.
And who did we get? Sky? Get your. No, you don't get none of that. You get...
Can we just get a diamond pickaxe?
No. No. You get an iron pickaxe and a stack of food.
Steak. Well, we also need a crafting table.
Well, you can grab one out of the chest if you need one.
No.
It's under this one.
No, I don't even want to go that way. Slash game mode zero. Yeah, so we're just going to pretend like that first round didn't happen.
Yeah.
I got diamond and emerald. And emerald. That's so cool.
And Minecraft.
And we're in this one version of Minecraft. Where you, if you swing like this, it doesn't do as much damage.
So yeah.
We're probably not gonna swing with it.
1.6. Ooh, Sky the Kid.
RS. How you, Sky, that's Minecraft's username.
How do you do, Sky? Why are you so lagging, Sky?
He's slow.
Very slow.
And I don't mean like slow learning.
No, but he's like walking slow.
He's gay slow. Maybe that's just the glitch.
I think it is, because I thought he was faster than that. I'll just leave him there. What's he going to do? Just open some more. There we go. Oh, there you go. That'll help.
Oh.
Time set day.
How do you keep the time as day?
I don't know. Oh, work for me.
I'm happy I got those golems.
Mm-hmm. You might want to run over towards those golems, because they're not going to get these orcs. There you go. Don't open one up in the... Because if anything hurts those iron golems, they'll come after you. They're going to come after you.
No, because I died.
You know where your iron... I think it's that way. Yeah, it's that way.
They won't hurt me because I
you died.
Oh,
so it should. I guess you'll find out.
And if it doesn't, it doesn't.
No, they would have already have turned.
I got some pretty bad stuff.
Ooh, a helmet. That'll help. You shouldn't stand so close. You know that.
I am special. Yay! I am special, Cal.
Oh, there you go. Get some. Get you some.
Okay, that's pretty good.
There you go.
I want their extra hearts.
You can go on top of it. You just gotta get dirt.
Yeah, I'm good.
I found out that those walls do have something on them, but they're all on top. Hi, Sky.
Also slow.
Mm-hmm. That's enough.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Put the fire out so it doesn't, whatever drops doesn't burn. Gas. Just run.
I'm fighting back, Matt.
Chest run.
Chest. Mm-hmm. This feels like Minecraft story mode when you fight that big ghast.
Mm-hmm. You don't have fire protection then. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. That's okay. Just run the other way so they don't see you. You should have ran the other way. Now it's going right towards the chest.
They won't burn the chest. The chests don't burn.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't. They don't burn anymore.
This is an old version. Mine. Get away from there so that the chests don't blow it up.
Chests don't burn. I don't think they ever have, actually.
Well, they will blow up, so get away from here.
They will blow up, but they won't burn. I'm trying to put the fire out just in case if I'm wrong.
I might just want to run, Joe. Just run. What are you gonna do? Beat him with your steak?
Yeah, let's go. I need to cook my steak anyways. I need to cook my steak. I hate that. That's retarded. Could you stand still, bud?
All right, change it back. Oh, not again. Nope.
I'm getting
again.
Bad stuff. I hate you. Never mind, Sky.
That'll help.
I'm fat. Mom, I've been eating too many hamburgers. But I've also been going to the gym, so.
Butter. There's all your butter back.
So basically, I didn't lose anything.
Not really. You've gotten it all back. And a bunch of gas.
Twice.
Right.
And even more than I had. More butter?
Nope, nothing. Boots. You need them. That'll help. Oh, hi, Sky. Just take them over by the golems.
We'll bring the golems to me.
Just attack. Make sure you don't hit the golems. Oh no. You still hear the creeper sound.
Psst. Yay, iron.
And true move.
I'll just let the golems kill him. Look at me, I'm almost fully here.
Mm-hmm.
I just need his helmet and his pants. Come here, I am special cows. Give me golden apple.
Uh-oh. You hit him. He's mad at you.
Hey, buddy, we can talk this out, right?
No, you better...
Tap out.
There you go.
Tap out.
He can't get up there.
Hot, fat piece of crap. Tap out.
He's your protector, yet you're going to beat on him, so when you need him to defend you, he's going to be like, no.
Well, I need them now. I need ones that are...
He's mad at you still.
I didn't know which one it was, and I just wanted to just have them stop being mad. Buddy just went...
uh-huh.
Well, he's on drugs or something. Give me all these balls.
Slime balls. Have some more Sky. Have some TNT. So that one's gonna be mad at you. That one's mad at you.
Let me just... Let's fight. Come on. Never mind. Come here, iron special cow. Hey, at least the iron golems dying are giving me,
iron?
Yeah,
because so Sky's blocks aren't all the greatest, are they?
But he does give you a lot of butter apples.
Butter. Want a bid?
No.
One of the drops gives you like a billion things of bread. Or beds. Not bread, beds. It's a lucky. It's an enchanted golden apple.
Even more of them.
Sweet, you needed them.
I think they're starting to lag me. Attack!
That's why I put you on a flat world.
Attack!
And you need to eat.
How are you paying attention to my health?
I see. You know, you could go to one of those chests and empty some of your stuff out.
No, because I gotta finish off my stack.
You got two enchanted, huh?
His face. Now he just need his pants.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'll be fat old Sky.
Looking fabulous.
Just stop. Ow! Okay. We're gonna have the whole YouTuber set.
Mm-hmm. TNT. Oh no, creepers. That's even worse.
Yeah. They're creepers, Minecraft.
And the golems don't go after him.
Because there's creepers, Minecraft Grim Reapers.
Get back out of the...
Blowing up blocks like Al-Qaeda. Oh. Oh, you stupid ghost.
Ghost is gonna slay you.
Okay.
Yeah, it will.
Did you really have to?
They're tough.
You really have to say that,
though. You don't have a sword, dude. Of course they're gonna slay you.
Just give me all these balls.
Yeah, they're the balls.
That just sounded really weird.
You think? Captain Spurk
was
gonna.
I opened both of them.
Captain Spurk was gonna put a can of whoop butt on you. Yeah, that
one
will kill one of
them.
It's a can of whoop.
No, it's
that's
a can.
It's a can. Whoop.
No, it's a can of kick. Donkey.
So, we still don't have no heat, but at least the electric's on. Well, we got our electric heaters, so that's why we're hiding upstairs in one room to keep this room warmer.
I almost have the whole YouTuber set.
Alright, you just need a pair of pants. No matter what it is, you need a pair of pants.
Can we not do this world? I don't like this. Are you kidding me?
That's a nice tower.
I win.
Well, we don't know. I still got to open mine.
I win.
We don't know. I still got to open mine. It says, hey.
I don't win. How about I just do this?
Yeah. And then do times that day. What did you stay dat? Stay?
Time set dat.
I think you can finally have a sword. Get rid of the minecart.
That's what I was about to do.
One dog? There ain't a million up in there? Push them. Oh, it's only one. Keep feeding them.
I can't.
Well, you eat then and then feed you. No?
He already had the heart.
No, he's just... He'll still attack them if they're near you. That's just so wrong.
I win.
Don't lock it on peaceful. These are some evil blocks, so.
Look at this. Okay, this area, I will.
Hey there, you got a pair of pants.
His pants. The pants I needed.
Yep, there
I'm Sky.
Go.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Sky. Sky.
Sky. Sky here.
I was gonna do Sunday's intro. I don't even know Sky's intro. I haven't watched him in a while.
That was... Surely was some blessed
enchanted double sword. That one does 7 damage. That one does 9.5. Oh, another one.
9.5. Same one. You got it. Better watch. Sometimes there's just a hole. They only give you one on this one. That's cheap. Hey, there's the first time you've gotten that. This round.
Mom, look at this.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I think I've already have one.
We'll see.
Beacons count.
We'll see.
Yeah, it looks like I clearly win.
We'll see.
Okay, so I gotta make sure game mode. that you know it's my area.
Well, then just fly over and put it in the chest.
No.
Your stuff that you have in your hands. Just put that, put a tower up. And then I'll go on the other side. Come on, this recording's already been a while. Go to the chest and go to the chest, put your stuff in it. One behind Skies. That's where the chests are.
Actually, so this is my area, right?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna place down a chest here.
Why? We got all those ones over. Well, you can.
So you can put your stuff over.
You'll need a double chest. So it's under. You only needed one.
Since I used both of them,
delete them. Yeah. Put everything in the chest.
We'll just do Skies out here.
Well, the next one, we'll have to
and
go
then,
to the
so
world.
We know. So I was going to separate our items.
I'll get in my own chest.
I'll put them in. I put them in a bunch of tubes. This is annoying. There, that's all my stuff. Okay.
Plus the towers.
Yes.
All right, get me over by the chest.
You can go. You can go do your.
Wait.
Probably
you forgot.
Video first. Oh yeah, my armor. We're stiff because we don't have any internet.
Yeah. So did we want to end this and then start one from mine?
Yes, and then we'll just put two intros into the same video. We'll basically have it as one long video.
Just split up.
Yeah.
All right, so this is the end of Joey's right here.
Yep. Right here will be the end of mine. And once I get back in the bathroom... From the bathroom.
Yeah, because this will all... See, I can't leave it recording, but I can add them together.
Yes.
Thanks for watching, peeps. If you like this video, let us know by clicking that like button down below. Yes, I know this is not technically the ending of it, but when you get to the end of the video, whoever you think has the better loot, put hashtag Joe or hashtag Mama. So up next will be Mama side of it. We'll be right back. Welcome back, guys. And now we are on Mama's point of view. I had already did everything, set up my...
I'm sorry, it took so long.
You're fine. I even set my spawn point, set world spawn here, so now when I die, I should die there and not over by your blocks anywhere. Uh-oh, zombies already. Run, first block. Yep, zombies. Nope, that's not a big tower, but it's tower. There we go.
You're so much luckier.
I need those. Thank you.
You're doing so good.
Oh no. Yep, it did change spawn point. Good. So now we're in between the two areas. Did I blow anything up? Nope, those are worlds that did not come from an egg. No, I didn't have nothing over here, thankfully. Okay. No. Run!
The orc army is just basically the Bob army.
I don't want that.
Just with a YouTuber helmet.
That I do want. Thank you. No. There's a slime coming up behind me. I need that, thank you. Put that on. Come over here by the golems for a minute. Protect me from the slimes. Alright. Oh, getting too close to Joey's. I can see him in the background. I'm gonna come over here. I don't want to be that near the slime. That would be why. Take care of them. Thanks, guys. You guys are a lifesaver. Ooh, boots. Yep, want them. Thank you. No, 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 no. Where are you going? Where are you going? No, get away from me. Take care of them. Take care of them. Huh? Okay. Thank you. Oh, nothing like having ghosts chased after, do you? After perfect. Where's Joey's? Okay, his tower's over there. The only bad thing is if I get some TNT or something. I already have leggings, but let's put these ones on. Oh, it's a wolf. And it's a chest plate. And it's a bed. Doors are funny when they load in too. They actually load in halfway. Ooh, some food. And some golden apples. Get that up there. Don't need that. Pull that down there. There we go. That'll come in handy. No, not Captain Sparkles. No, not Sparkles. Anybody but Sparkles. Get Sparkles. Get Sparkles. No, no Sparkles. No Sparkles. Oh. Thank you. Oh, that'll help. At least I have a weapon now. Yes. Come on. Yes. We're just gonna leave. Oh, yep, that's right. We're collecting all this. Those ones, though, we're just gonna leave them all. Take all this up in there. Instead of mining them up, we're just gonna leave them sit there. So we can do an overview when we're done, and then you can decide who was luckier, Joey or myself.
How bad you doing?
So far, not too bad.
What's all did you get so far?
I got my sword here.
Nice.
I got that, and then there's a iron block, or a diamond block.
Iron.
Diamond block over there. No, no, no. I'm sorry, dudes. Please, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oops. Pick those up.
Did you eat an enchanted?
Yes, I ate an enchanted. Ooh, doggy. These ones ain't as overpower with the dogs as... Oh, no. Oh, I don't like him. Get him. Get him, golems. Get him, golems. You're just gonna let him walk right past you. Are you kidding me? Take care of him. Thank you. He just wanted to be my friend. No, he didn't. Yes. Yeah, I can see my breath too, but it is getting warmer in here. Oh, here comes Sky.
It's 59 degrees in here.
It's warming up. It was 44, remember?
It was 40.
Yeah. Oh, some more Sky. I'm playing with Anthony.
Aunt Phony.
Some zombies. I'll take that.
Spider sense.
I'm getting a lot of slime balls.
Mom.
I'm getting a lot of balls, Joey.
Mom.
Look, all these balls.
Mom, look. Mom, look. My Anthony senses are tingling.
They should be.
Mom, look.
You're about to get knocked out by the Joe.
Not
but
look.
Yes, give me that.
Look. My Anthony senses are. You keep looking. My Anthony senses are tingling. Not good enough.
Obviously, not good enough. That's my golden apples, right? Nope, there's my golden apples. Alright, I'm getting rid of the seeds. I gotta go over to my chest. Where's
Mom.
My chest? Over there.
I look, Anthony, sitting my bones! My bones are on fire! My
yeah, I bet they are.
My bones are on fire!
Look how close you were to having those gas blow this up.
My bones are on fire!
I think it's this one
my
down here.
My bones are on fire!
Yep.
Alright, Mom, look. I finally put my buns out.
Finally put your buns out?
Mom, look.
Hang
Mom,
on,
look.
I can't.
Look. Oh, I ain't gonna do that again. My buns are on fire!
Nope, give me those back. I want those.
Okay. Right, this time,
so
I won't sit back down because my buns aren't on fire anymore. My legs feel warmer. My legs are on fire.
Joe Daddy's trying to sleep. Really, Slim?
Put me out.
Joe Daddy's trying to sleep. Look, I just got 3 blocks.
Put me out.
Yes.
I lost.
Not yet. Oh, no.
I can tell you that much. I already lost.
Come on, golems. Help me.
Mom, look.
I need to eat.
Mom.
No, I'm out of here. Thank you, Golem.
Mom, just hit him with your sword. Never mind. Mom, look. Come on, I'm finally not on fire. It's on fire.
I still got 20 blocks to open, dude. But you had 4 towers over there. I only have 2 so far.
3.
2.
3.
That
I,
little
I
one.
I only got 3.
You got 4, look. One, two,
no,
three,
four. That one right there is the tower.
Wait.
I made. So, no, I only got 3 of the ones, and that one tower I was the one I made.
Oh. No, ghost, help me. Darn ghost. No. Sorry, wolf. No! Back to back TNT. Alright.
I'll put you out.
Okay. I'm out of here. That I have to peaceful, right? I think this is the first time I've peacefuled. No, in this
not
room.
In
oh, I'm out.
Not in your whole life.
Nope.
That's not the first time you've peacefuled in your
whole
life.
Oh, no. This is the second time in this game that I've peacefuled.
Gonna be 3rd?
We'll see. If I get some more gas, it will be.
Mom. You won. You got the same as me and more better stuff than me. Well, it doesn't matter what stuff we get, it's up to the
people. Right, it's up to the people and who they think got the better stuff. It doesn't matter on what we see.
And it's not better on what kind of stuff we get.
Right.
It's whoever gets more votes.
I'm gonna die. At least beat me over towards the golem so that you can get, you know, beat yourself too. Is that butter?
It's
butter.
Not back 10.
Yeah.
Wanna
watch? Got it.
Hey guys.
Will you quit playing around?
Anthony's got a weapon now.
I can defend myself.
Uh-oh. Take
Anthony
care of that, guys.
He can now defend himself.
Time set.
Or maybe he's just helping me.
There we go.
Mom.
Alright, so I got one more to open. Right. You're not right, dude. I have one more to open. Wanna watch it?
Yeah. Butter smack him! Butter smack him!
Oh, that's right.
There you go. I wish you had that weapon that had knockback 50.
I know, that was freaking epic.
It was a sword, too, I think.
Wolf was slain by Sky the Kid. Oh, really? Yes. You killed one of the wolves? Will you get that out of my face?
Mom.
They walk so slowly. I don't have none coming up now. He's standing in front of me. He was protecting me. Now they're going after him. That's it. You're the one that killed him. Yeah. Good job, Wolf. Alright, so let's do game mode. One. And this is what Mama got. Got the 9x9x9 iron golems. Got six box of diamonds there. Got that cute little thing. Three of the large lucky towers. A little tower. A little three piece. And everything that I'm gonna go put in this chest. And then I'll show you what Joey got. In case you forgot. Oops. It's this one. Wait, nope, that's Captain Sparkles. Yep, this is my chest. And so, that's what I got, and my Sparrow's drops. Now we're gonna go look and see what Joey got. I don't know, Joe. Your mini tower, the only difference is that I have that mini tower, but you got that one. You got the same over here. You got that one too. And you got three large towers, and let's check out your chest. And that's what he got in his chest. So you guys decide who was luckier in the Sky Does
Minecraft Lucky Box
YouTuber Edition Lucky Box. Let us know. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked it, let us know by clicking that.
Clicking the like button.
And if you're all new to the channel,
hit that subscribe button, man.
And whoever you think was luckier, hashtag Joe or hashtag Mama, let us know. And if you made it this far, then you'll know. And the hashtag will either be Joe or Mama. Thanks for watching, guys. We will catch you all later.
Bye.
Tell them bye, Anthony.
Anthony.
There, now they can see.
Bye, I'm Anthony. Be friends with me.